chapter we've had together since the beginning of USARD. This performance is being dedicated to Brian Moore, who's an old friend who passed away a couple months ago, a great bass drummer. He's a great person. And I'm going to dedicate this performance to him. We're going to start off with Road to Bethel. It's an old Bethel drum corps song. And then we're going to play Quick March of Simon into Old Woman. After that, we're going to play a solo called Germ. And then we turn it over to the Danbury crew. And they're going to play Heat Wave and Medley 2017. On snare, we have Dave Heverin from Vermont, Mary Saunders from Connecticut, Al Merritt from Connecticut. On bass, we have Randy Wilcox from Vermont, Paul Saunders from Vermont.
Thank you. So this is a representation of the fact that we are officially thanking the New England chapter for being here, represented by Gary Gelati. And also, before you leave the stage, also, with the power vested in me and the authority vested in me as president of the USARB, I am going to make an official announcement that Joe Gelati, Phyllis Gelati, Gary Gelati be considered from this point on lifetime honorary members of the USARB. They put a lot of long and hard hours into making all of these events happen. So their names were not on the lifetime membership list, but now they are. Thank you.